baby. Oh, Coco, don't you notice anything? You really are hooked. You arrived last night. Such a sweet little thing too. Well, of course I didn't notice a mama. I don't know anyone like you. What's a baby doing in the stable anyway?
But I don't know, but do you suppose not to play?
Dad, don't be so silly. He's far too young for that.
He's just a baby.
I don't like babies. They make people laugh. That's my job. I see what it's all about. I'm out of a job. Oh, good job.
In the place. And what a shock for poor Mary. I expect she was very scared.
How did she find out? Who told her?
An angel called Gabriel.
Yes, we could really tidy up if we had known.
There's a wonderful 5-star hotel down the road, far more suitable.
It must have been a very busy time in this town because of the census.
Census? What census?
I decree that all people must travel back to their place of birth for a census to be taken. Go now.
Right, company, it's time to go. We need to pack our bags. We better set off before night falls, otherwise there'll be nowhere left to stay.
But why do we have to go? I don't want to travel all that way. Please, can we stay?
No, the emperor has given his orders. We must go and be counted.
This is when the leader of the land counts all the people. Mary and Joseph must have come to Bethlehem to be counted.
That's right, but it was just so busy everywhere, there was nowhere for us to stay.
That would explain all the night outside.
I see why the innkeeper brought Mary and Joseph into our barn.
It was very kind of him for him to find somewhere for us to stay.
No! We may have no belly knees, no shoes are flat.
Yes, you heard the camels. They say he was going to be a saviour.
What does that mean?
It means whenever you need help, this new king will be there.
Wow, he really is the king.
Yes, Jesus is the most important king of all. He's the king of all kings.
Joy. The cow. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.